If you remove one bar from a million bar, is it still a million bar? Yes?
No.
No. You see the price strategy of Bacha shoes, right? They use 99, 199. You may think about that. Why is that so? Why you don't try give the price differently? It's just one bar that matters. Now come to our district. Our district. May I ask you, how many of you invite guests and they join Toastmasters? How many of you? Wow, great. So that means you know someone and you realize that Toastmasters is good for you, right? And you want them to see the benefit. That's why you invited them. Like Toastmaster, no, he just mentioned about financial freedom. He know the benefit of financial freedom and then he want to share with us. So that is why we are here, right? Why we are here. You want to share benefit of something that good for us. Imagine in a family, if there is no baby, the family will be very quiet, right? But once you have a baby born in your family, you will hear some baby crying, something like that. But the home will become lively again, right? Just something like in Toastmaster. We need always new member, not new baby. We need always new club. That's why in our district mission, we build new clubs. And we support all clubs in achieving excellence, right? That is our district mission. You see? And many people I met, many members I met, they were very afraid of inviting people to the club. They may think that, wow, oh, this is a direct sale company. Some people may think that you are the salesman of Amway.
Yes.
Kifarin. Is that so?
Many people.
If you think that way, think again. After tonight, think again. Yes, you cannot change the mind of people. What you can do is believe in yourself. Mm-hmm. And if you believe in yourself, anything can happen. Believe me. I used to be one of you like it. I never invite people to join a club. I never think about building new clubs until one day. I think to myself, if I have no courage to invite people, how people know the benefit of Toastmaster? And I enjoy being Toastmaster because I used to be the one who cannot talk. But now I am the new person who cannot stop talking. So I want them to share the benefit of this. I start inviting people to the club. And that time I was the member of this club. This is my home club. I was born here. And you know what? I invite 10 people, 20 people. No one come. Believe me. No one. That's a true story. I worked in Don Mueang Airport that time in the cargo department of Thai Airways. Every Monday, I drove from airport to here. Every Monday. I invite so many friends to come. Please join me. No one. Until now, very difficult to invite Thai Airways people, believe me. But I changed my strategy. I invite friends from outside Thai Airways. And they did believe it or not. They came. And some of them joined as a member. So that is a true story. It's not easy, but it's possible. Some people, you invited them today, but they will join maybe 1 year later. Not today. But they'll think about, they watch you. But what I want to share with you today is not only inviting people to join the club. It's about open a new club. It's even harder, right? You may think that. But it's just a click like this to open a new club. I used to be marketing, Lutheran government marketing, that is responsible for building new crops. In my term, I could not build any single crop, believe me. Believe me, because I doubt myself, oh, can I open a new crop? I always ask myself, self-doubt. But Toastmaster is the wonderful organization. Even though you did not achieve your goal in your term, but also have promoted me to be PQD, Program Quality Director, one of the trio, right? It's now we call the Lutheran Marketing as a CGD, or Crop Growth Director. And the PQD is Program Quality Director. And today I am a DD. District Director, not DD of Thai Airways. If I work for Thai Airways, I will never be a DD. But Toastmaster is a very kind organization. Toastmaster appointed me to be a DD, you see. Even though I could not build any crop during my term. But what I learned, after my term, when I became another position higher, I learned from mistake. The reason why I couldn't build any crop, because I doubt myself that I could not build a crop or not. So I changed my strategy. I commit that I can build a crop. I have more self-confidence. Then I studied, looking at all the six forms for building new crops, studied in detail how to fill out the form. So now if you want to see, you want to build new crop, you can call me. I can explain to you all forms to build new crop by heart, but I work after that. After that, I am very confident to build new crop. It's like to have a new baby. When you want to have a baby, it's like you have, want to have a new crop. And till now, I will never stop building new crop. Because to be a DTM is very easy, believe me. DTM. You just follow the step. And that is for yourself to achieve personal goal, right? But after DTM is different. You can choose this way to help people, or you can stay put. I am DTM. Enough for me. I will not go beyond my capability. But that is sad story. Because after DTM is more important in our life. We can help more people. And the more we help, the more we grow inside. I am still growing, I mean. According to Heliford mentioned that it doesn't matter how young you are. You may be 18 years old student, but if you stop learning, you are old. Once you stop learning at any age, you are old. So now I will share another story with you. I posted something on our line group that I will bring some Coke Zero, because Coke opened a new club, Coke Cool, right? And I start doing that. I will change my shoes from Asics to Nike, because Nike Vietnam, this is just today, sorry. Nike Vietnam will reinstate their club. And I will change from AS to True, because AS shut down their club. But True will be a new club. So you see the one, only one, I am only one man. But I think Toastmaster can do something for business as well, even though we are non-profit. If all of you move from AS to True, what's gonna happen, right? So now think about it. So I am not going to persuade you to do like me, but I am going to show you that the power of one, just one, only one can change the world. And you know, brainstorming in the workplace is something everyone do, right? Everyone does. But actually, all the great thing in life, in the world, happen with one man. Steve Jobs, Bill Gates. And after, he persuaded with communication technique, right? To give his vision to everyone. But it happened with one man only, always. Just one. So be the one who invite people to the club. Maybe not join this club, it's all right, join other clubs. Or even build some new club in their organization. I just met Om. I convinced him to rebuild the club in MEA. I just met Yes, some of you, and I will convince you to be a new club in your community. Why not? Just one, leave a legacy. You can be the one who leave a legacy. So, ladies and gentlemen, may return the lectern to our Toastmaster today. Just one.